Hello and welcome to another video. Today's video is a quick and easy tutorial on how to add borders to your video. So let's get started. So the first thing you would want to do is to create an account on Typito. You can do a quick Google search or click the link down in the description to create one for free. This is what your Typito dashboard looks like. For today's tutorial, I'm going to repurpose a video that we had created before. One of the many reasons why you would want to add padding or borders to your video is to ensure that there is no video that is cut out. Like for this, for example, you can see parts of the video have been cropped out because of the aspect ratio 4:5. Well, another reason why to add borders is when you have to add text. For example, if I want to add this particular title here, it takes up quite a bit of space as well as attention away from the subject on screen. So the perfect solution to this is to add padding to your video. So go ahead and click the resize button. Scroll down under Facebook, scroll down to the 1:1 letterbox. Perfect. As you can see, padding has been added to the top as well as the bottom, or any other color that suits you best. You can even choose a specific color with respect to your brand if that's the case. So in this case, I think I'm going to go ahead with a light pastel yellow. Yep, this looks good. Another reason why borders is a great addition to your video is because you can now add titles and subtitles without taking away from the video itself. So here, if I want to add a title, I can place it right here. I'm going to type in the name of the video. So forever. I'm just going to decrease the size just a tad bit. There you go. And maybe, yep, maybe change the font of this to something more. Yes, so now if I want this title to remain throughout the video, all I need to do is click here and stretch it throughout the duration of my video. So another element you can add to your video are social media handles. So for that, all you need to do is click the text menu, go ahead to social media and scroll down until you find something you like. In this case, I think I'm going to go ahead with these social media templates. So I'm going to click it to apply it to our video, resize it and place it. So here is our Instagram handle and here this is our Twitter. Just make sure both are of the same size. Yes. All you need to do is type in your social media handle. So it'll be here as well as here as well. Here. And you can also change the font of the social media handles. For that, all you need to do is same process, go and change it here. I'll change this as well. Right here. Perfect. Now see, you can also edit it to make sure it doesn't take up as much space. Perfect. I'm going to center it. Now I need my social media handles to appear towards the end of the video. So I just drag it and position it and change the duration. So change it for the last 3 seconds. Same goes for the Instagram handle as well. There you go. Let's see what that looks like. Let's give it a quick preview. Perfect. If you like how this looks, all you need to do is click export and you're done. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.